I had some problems with this camera doing a lot of flickering. I will leave a link to what happened, but the way I fixed it was I reloaded the firmware through the DJI Assistant through a USB cable, and that seems to have fixed the problem. So I'll leave a link in the description and an end card so you can see what was happening just in case it happens to you.